a train run by the up in Beaver Falls. Dandy, I know you'd be happy. Daniel Joseph Day, mind you. Always look at that. Look, there's graffiti on the train. Look at all that graffiti on it. You know, when I was a kid, and I learned that my late grandfather was an engineer, I thought he was a train engineer, and I was devastated when he wasn't. But instead, he was a boring kind, aka, which was somebody who did not drive a train. Thank you for watching. More to come. Enjoy the graffiti train.